The application test we saw earlier can now be edited to allow for the exact level of functionality desired by the user. Essentially, the application test is simply a classic test mode plus any additional logical operations with a nice intuitive graphical user interface laid on the top. All of this can be customized using the test definition editor. We had invoked here with one of the predefined application tests by right-clicking on the test and choosing Open Definition of this test. When the test definition editor opens, you will first see a tab called Test Specification. Here you can define things like a test category, a test name, a test description, as well as the device and the test parameters that you want up here on your application test window. The names, default values, and location of each of these parameters can be adjusted fitting the needs of the user. It is also possible to add the maximum and a minimum allowable value from the properties section of this tab as well. The next tab called Test Contents allows the users to define and modify the test execution flow. You can add programming elements such as conditional statements, loop structures, GPIO commands, and message boxes, as well as other application tests, classic tests, or even customized tests that you saved into your My Favorite Setup group. This allows a very complicated test flows to be created with ease. Looking at this particular test flow, we have several if statements that are basically testing the user input from the application test screen and preparing different ADC settings that will be applied to the actual test. The test itself is actually defined in the single line IDVD from the test execution flow. If we click on this line, we can see that test itself looks just like the IV sweep menu from the classic test mode. All the parameters from the different tabs are defined with variable names. These variable names, all those initially defined in the test specification tab, which are now mapped to values chosen by the user from the application test window for all the tests executed. This is the fundamental idea behind the application tests, that is, to provide a very simple intuitive user interface for what might be a very complex test.